anatomy trains the superficial frontline muscles. The movement function of the superficial frontline is to create flexion of trunk and hips, extension at the knee, and dorsiflexion of the foot. The superficial frontline connects the entire anterior surface of the body from the top of the feet to the side of the skull in two pieces, toes to pelvis and pelvis to head, which, when the hip is extended as in standing, function as one continuous line of integrated myofascia.